Coffee farmer Francisco Villeda is one of more than 800 members of COCAFCA, a coffee cooperative supporting sustainable development in northwest Honduras. COCAFCA continuously aims to reduce poverty and to improve the living conditions of its community. Around 2,500 people in Las Capucas and surrounding regions benefit from education, sports, infrastructure, and health programs. Part of COCAFCA's fair trade premium is used to maintain the local health center. A salaried doctor ensures that everyone in the community has access to health services. The cooperative has also invested in a sports program for children and a football pitch. Sukambizi Association Trust is an organization of 8,600 small-scale tea producers in southern Malawi. 70% of its members are women. Following an innovative approach, a group of lead farmers train their fellow tea growers on the requirements of the fair trade standards. From the fair trade premium, the tea farmers have financed various community projects. A recently built bridge makes it easier for people in the Sukambizi area to get to work or to school. Thanks to the organization's projects, 1,200 children now have access to primary education. The fair trade premium has also enabled Sukambizi to install a 28-kilometer pipeline that supplies 12 villages with drinkable water. And it helped to extend the maternity wing of the nearby Nafimba clinic, so women no longer have to travel long distances to deliver their babies. The Small Organic Farmers Association SOFA is a certified organic farmer organization for high-quality tea and spices in Sri Lanka. It pays special attention to the sustainability of the environment. SOFA is made up of over 2,000 farmer families. The organization supports its members to work in a democratic and transparent manner. Social welfare programs funded by the Fair Trade Premium include self-employment projects that enable women to earn a living. Educational assistance and preschools for the farmers' children further enhance the well-being of the community.